Candy. Come with me as I travel through this strange and controversial environment, the rave scene. And our journey begins with the Candy Raver.
I'm a Candy Raver, and I'm all about her. Just give me love, maybe some drugs, and I'll give you hugs. I'm a Candy Raver, and I'm all about her. Just give me love, maybe some drugs, and I'll give you hugs.
At the opposite end of the spectrum, bros are the alphas of the rave scene. Oozing with testosterone and travelling in packs, these relatively new inhabitants have certainly made themselves at home. Most couldn't tell you the name of the DJ. To search far and wide to find a rave that didn't have at least one of these creatures, usually found lurking around VIP rooms waiting for their next victim. This is the DJ grouping.
I'm with the DJ. He put me on his list. All I had to do was go backstage and suck his.
The dealer is both shunned and beloved. Frequently removed from venues, but always in high demand.
Thank you, come again.
In the circle of life that is the rave scene, the newbie raver is the seedling. Infinitely enthusiastic and unjaded, who knows where this young sapling could end up.
This is the best time of my life. Don't know how I could feel so high. I wish this night.